ang aming gustong malaman lang dito, what is the reason for so many police officers here? They have no business being here. Oo. Because we want to normalize City Hall. Mayor Junjun Binay's first marching order is to normalize Makati City Hall para sa lahat ng mga may business transaction dito. Pero ito po, mga civil disturbance unit ito. Mga CDU to. Eh ano bang civil disturbance ang mangyayari? Wala na akong tao, umalis na. The City of Makati is trying to normalize its functions. Normalize. Ibig sabihin, bukas ng umaga, kailangan ho ang mga tao makapasok on time.
You are not preventing them.
Yes, but your presence is an unnecessary provocation eh. Hindi ho normal.
No provocation.
Pagka marami pulis. Hindi normal, Colonel, pag marami pulis.
No. That's our duty and function here.
Is that your decision or is that an order?
Our decision.
Your decision.
At
your
decision. NCRPO. Actually, Secretary Director Brion
requested. Director Brion
requested.
Okay.
The NCRPO
requested para ho ano? To stay here.
No.
Eh ano?
To assist them in the implementation of the post.
Okay. Okay. Meron na ho kayong TRO. Hindi nyo ho pwedeng i-implement yung sinasabi nyong order ng DILG. Maliwanag ho yun.
Wala akong na-receive na TRO.
Wala kayo na-receive. Wala, kahit sabihin ko sa inyo, ito yung TRO natin. Ito yung TRO natin.
Hanggat wala akong na-receive na recall order.
Hindi kayo alis dito. Hindi kayo alis dito.
Why? Bakit kailangan ko yung alis dito?
Because you are unduly... I'm not ordering you. I am telling you as a lawyer.
We have a lawyer
na merong TRO ang Court of Appeals.
Wala pa ng acting, sir.
Wala. Ngayon, kung bigay ko sa inyo yung kopya, hindi nyo tatanggapin.
Hindi dito sa akin.
Okay, ayaw nyo tanggapin.
Hindi dito sa akin.
Alam na ho ng buong Pilipinas dahil sinabi na ng media. So, ayaw nyo pa rin maniwala.
Sabi ko nga sa'yo, hindi ako dapat tumanggap yan. I-channel mo. For the maintenance of peace and order, that is our purpose here.
So, andito ho kayo hanggang buhas?
Eh, hanggat nakikita namin na dapat na nandito kami, please take a minute.
Actually,
it was reported already
yes,
that
yes.
There's a new acting mayor here.
Yes.
This morning.
Uh-huh.
So it's understood that there is a new acting mayor here. We are just only respecting the order coming from the LG.
This is harassment. This is harassment. And the incredible thing, is that this police officer is cooperating. Mukhang i-install nila si Peña eh. Mukhang i-install nila despite the fact that there is a TRO. He said that there is a new acting mayor daw who was sworn in this morning. So in other words, he is recognizing an acting mayor. Di ba? He is not respecting the law.